Good morning everybody, I'm here at Lodge Farm Fisheries today and I've drawn peg 31 on Sandmartin, yep, which is an M peg. Ideally on here, with info I've been told, you needed the other end, which is pegs 15 and 16 because the wind's blowing down there. But you never know, there might be some fish here. A lot of riding here, loads of carp around about 3 to 4 pints, so we'll see how we go. And I will catch up with you later on, guys. See you later. Bye bye. Here we are, peg 31. And peg. Cast a shelly for them hide. Pellets corned out the edge. Paste top kit. See what happens. Got my mucker chain over the other side. Mr. Fullard's over there. Foot and a half of water. Mr. Bar. Took you four more than me. Hey? Four more than me. I've only had four fish, Bri. Hey? I've only had four fish.
Have you? Honestly?
Yeah. Thank you. Come on, the fishies. What? I'll be happy as anything. Oh, pro bride. Have you had a word with your manager, Brian?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Have you?
No. Oh, she'll not be happy today.
That's two on his end, isn't it? Go on,
what you had?
Fuck off.
You don't come. Got what? I love thee, Brian.
What you got?
About 30 pounds.
30?
Yeah. Damn, I missed bite. Never mind, go again. You what? Don't lose them, kid, don't lose them. Every fish counts. Mr. Shooter catching next to me. Catching by. Can't hear me, he's deaf.
Thank you.
coming like this for the last 2 hours, I'll be happy as anything.
Unfortunately, that didn't happen. Kept having to pick the odd fish up on the 7 metre line to the reeds to the left, and on the little pellet feeder up to the bush at the far bank.
No pro bride. Have you had a word with your manager, Brian?
Yeah?
Yeah?
You have.
Have you?
No.
Oh, she'll not be happy today. Fuck off.
You done some?
Done what?
Have you done some? And what you got?
I love thee, Brian.
What you got?
About £30.
30?
Yeah. Kid, don't lose them. Every fish counts. That's Mr. Shooter catching next to me. Catching by. God damn, he's deaf. Thank you. feeder 13 metre wide. Struck it out really for a bit. Just changed the battery on the camera because it went flat. This one's a good one. How much biggest fish I've had today? Let's see the bottom. Feeling like a bountiful. Sweetie, Baba. Come on, look at this. Let's have you. See me too. Off net. Got the mucker. Got the. Ah. Bagging machine. I don't think so. Any minutes left. I reckon I've got about 8 pounds. on them fishies.
Yep, you guessed it. First fish I've hit that's took me straight into the reeds behind where I'm fishing. Damn it. There's always one, ain't there? Oh, you bugger, that did it, straight on my leg. Yeah. Recommend always turn your face away when you're pulling your elastic in case that float comes back and hit you in your face.
Took my rig up like that one. Duck me, duck rig up like that one, mucker. Bait well, them bigger ones, mucker. Them bigger ones, bait well. that's it. Time. I think I've got about £80, so we'll see what we get on weighing. Bye bye.
There you go, end of the match. Not video the weighing because I'm actually doing the weighing myself, but here are the results. As you can see, I finished 6th overall and won my section, which weren't bad from the area that I was in. All the best weights come from that other end, and Shane did well across from me on peg 2. So well done Muckett, and well done Martin Watson on winning the match with a great weight of £143.2. Just a quick recap on the match. Mainly caught on corn and little wafter on feeder, feeding micros. Would have changed anything? Don't think I would have done. I just had to keep swapping lines from my short line, 7 meter down to my left edge, to the 13.5 meter, to the end of the bushes, to my feeder, and just kept picking 2 or 3 fish up, and kept swapping lines all the way through the match. As you can see, I ended up with £78, so I estimated 80, so it weren't a bad guess. End of section win, so happy days. Please like these videos, guys, and leave me any feedback, anything you want, or anything else you want to see in my videos. It was my first video, so it's trial and error. Hopefully, as we go along, I'll get better footage, and I'll go through more in depth on what rigs I'm using, shotting patterns, floats, and all of the sorts. So if you've got any recommendations, just let me know, comment on the videos, like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.